Martin Brodeur.
With the first pick overall, the New Jersey Devils are proud to select from the U.S. program, Jack Hughes.
The Devils, now Rooney heads for the bench. Hit it tied up by Shea. Wood comes in to keep it alive for Tennyson. Tennyson with a shot. They score!
Continue on. Hall at the circle. Votnin. Back to Hall. Plays it across. Shot by Hughes. He scores! There's number one for number one. First National Hockey League goal for Jack Hughes.
Oh, my. What a moment for Jack Hughes. Hughes, rightfully so, against Sammy Votnin and Taylor Hall. Play a little catch. Now watch this pass. Through a couple of...
By Simmons. Pass for Subban. Too hot to handle. Able to poke it to Hughes. Penalty time is up. Hughes across for Votnin. Votnin across. They score! Votnin to hold the zone. Minute to go on the power play. Hall again. Plays it across. This is Hughes. Steps up. Shoots. He scored! Second National Hockey League goal. It's a power play goal for Jack Hughes.
And great work by Taylor Hall as well. We'll watch Sammy survey the situation. Finds Hall, he finds Hughes. Hughes does a good job.
Period of play, 2-2 game at the Rock. Devils trying for a third straight win. Here's a pass ahead for Zacha. Shoot, score! Off the feed from Hall. Centering try. Oh, yeah, Hughes cutting for the net, and that just missed. Palmieri. Hughes turns, sends it in front. Simmons shoots, he scores!
With 40 seconds left by Taylor Hall, Sammy Votnin. Around the clock, Kyle Palmieri. He'll dust it off a few times, take it to the wall, set up Hughes, cross ice for Hall, his shot right on Reimer, who shuts it down. And then they score! It was loose, it was available for Jack Hughes, who gets to it.
Reimer's gonna make the save. You can see the Hurricanes pause.
The Devils able to recover as Taylor Hall backs away from Breeder, who heads to the bench. Hall's trying to spring Jack Hughes. Here's Hughes, right in, scores! A beauty for Jack Hughes on a setup from Taylor Hall, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
This is action, and then, you know what? Okay, now maybe something's going to open up, and it sure does. There's Jack Hughes. Shows great strength on the...
Hall circles his own net and leads it up to Pavel Zacha at center stone. Stops him. It's chipped around, and here comes Hughes, works the puck in. Hughes with a pass, the score!
Jack Hughes makes it back for Severson, moves to the middle. Give it back for Hughes, across, here's Hall, waits, scores!
Sinek. Boqvist has him in a bear hug. Eric Sinek still had the puck for a long stretch. Finally, Butcher intercepts for New Jersey. And
for me to gauge. Right there, it's a little bit high. I don't know how much he touched that puck.
So it's clearly not in the offensive zone, Kenny.
Let me take a look at the...
Now it's Severson for the Devils. Off to Hughes. Poke checked away by Favreau. Hughes has it back. And the rebound. Michael Dalzotto battling with Hughes. It comes away with the puck. Jack works it back. Votnin on the puck. Shoots! They score!
An eye on Simmons because he's looking to put some hurting on somebody.
Here's the shot, they score! Hughes out of the corner, side by Simmons. He drove the net, poked it by the stick side, and Jack Hughes has tied the game.
Really quick, and then Simmons knocked his puck out of midair, Pat. Settled it down, and then Hughes gets it. And look at this move. Crawford goes...
Paid by Borowiecki as it leaked through, but not enough. 50 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Hughes across. Down low. Gusev scores. Hughes out. Chabot around him to the net. And couldn't stuff it by Blackwood. Now a breakaway for Hughes. Trying to get back. Is Pageau scored? Jack Hughes has won it for New Jersey.
He creates a chance right there and goes short side. But Colin White gets his stick broken in half. And then gets led by
Hughes all over him. Here's Jack Hughes to play it across. Miles Wood gathers and drops it back. Green shot, score!
It was going to go in, puck was bouncing everywhere, and there's Kyle Palmieri on the rebound. makes a good save. Puck bouncing everywhere.
But they should. Well, they'd still be thinking they're in a playoff picture.
Comes here to Green at the circle. Shoots through a three. Scores! Watched by the defenseman Stillman. Devils work it across. Simmons to guide it back for Hughes. And now Severson at the top. Here's Hughes. Shooting. Scores! Jack Hughes from the circle. Power play goal. And the Devils open a lead.
Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. And right here you see Jack Hughes using.
Well, they say, you know the old saying, you can't win the Stanley Cup or you can't win a playoff spot in October. Look at that beautiful play.